So apparently I just needed to freeze the propeller fans with ice eggs. And indeed, I'm supposed to do that fight with Banjo and Kazooie. Remember where I saw where those propeller tunnels were. That'd be great. Sure of any of the places I can directly warp to have them. Back to Atlantis. Bet there was water at the bottom of this. Well, there's over here. Thank you. home. I hate that I can't just swim away. I gotta do this stupid slow swim. So I can get out of range of it asking me to teleport or telling me that I gotta get on the pad to teleport. That's one of them. When did I learn ice eggs? Was it around here? Should I have known because of that? I just found that Torpedo Kazooie could go through it. And I thought it had something to do with that. Maybe I got an ability to teleport Banjo to where Kazooie was later or something. The other one's probably gonna lead to the Jinjo in Grunty Industries. It's 9 this time, right? Honey bee. 9 empty honeycombs for a new health piece. I just remembered that fish in under the rock in Spiral Mountain. Go rescue that. Why does it keep zooming my camera in? I want it in the middle zoom option. Oh. there a split pad around here? Do I have enough keto pages? I thought I did. Maybe I lost them in a crash. I think I've been here before. Oh, I have. I don't know what this is about. Am I timed? I don't know whether there's a split pad. For some reason I need special pads on the ground in order to get the bird out of my backpack. Wait, what? It just happened? You just jumped in with Kazooie? Probably should have learned this way long ago. Did it just double my air too? Oh my god. My time in Jolly Roger Lagoon would have been much shorter with that, probably. I still have a little bit of stuff left to do there. So I think yesterday I came upon the room with another propeller tunnel from just going into the lagoon from the main entrance after I did the thing with the UFOs. So it's somewhere near the beginning of the water part, the underwater part. Bye. Need to find some eggs. I think I can get that Jinjo with the clockwork egg. Why is it blowing up? Whatever. Okay, let's not use it. Let's not forget we ever learned that. Waste even more time still. I bet I can probably freeze those octopi too. That's the other one right there. I already got all the orange Jinjos. That's brown? Looks fucking orange to me. So I found it hard to, like, find information about this, because you don't get any jiggies from it. Like, when you go to look up stuff about this level, it doesn't really tell you about these. At least where I was looking. That brown Jinjo, it said 4 out of 4, right? But it didn't give me a cutscene going back to their house. Why not? When I got all the orange ones, it did. Look, that's orange and reddish orange. There's no brown. Noticed those glowing spots before. Really use a wider field of view. Better if they just let me have the normal third-person view with the reticle. Oh shit. Can I use other kinds of eggs? I mean, you gotta give me egg leaf pills if I can. Oh. knows what the fuck I'm doing. Okay, I don't think I can use these kind of things. Does this thing make it, like, impossible for those things to hit me with how fast I'm swimming with this?